Hello, fam. Happy Easter to y'all. Today we're gonna make the homemade baked mac and cheese. Right now, just got my noodles done, cooked. Cook them for about 6 minutes. Then we are gonna, take 1 tablespoon oil. We're gonna drizzle the water right over top of the noodles. Drizzle the oil over top of noodles. Stir it up real good. Take 4 tablespoons melted butter into a deep dish. We are gonna melt the butter in a deep dish. Third cup flour. We're gonna whisk all that up. Whisk it all up, have it on medium heat until it's bubbly. get all this. We're gonna whisk in 3 cups of milk. One cup heavy whipping cream. All this together. I forgot I was doubling the recipe, so I had more to it. if you're doubling the recipe, you double everything. I forgot, and it's a good thing I remembered because I've been a little short. You want to come steer this? In the meantime, my mom's got that steering, getting that ready, I have to combine the cheeses, and we'll get that ready to mix in the rest. And for the cheeses, I got mild cheddar. We got 4 cups of this. Shredded Parmesan, 4 cups of this. This is Switzerland cheese. I'm not sure how you want to pronounce it, but 1 block of this. And we're gonna mix all these cheeses into the bowl over here. And you see, I got my Switzerland cheese in there. Some Asiago cheese, which goes good with it too. Combine all these cheeses up real good. Get all these blended in. Get that blended up as much as you can. Try not to make a mess. Right now we are gonna swing back over here.
Yeah.
Well. Mama's over here. Gonna add a pinch of salt. pinch of pepper. I'm gonna have Mama stir that it's up done. Real good. And now, okay, now we're gonna scoop in 2 cups at a time. Scoop in the first 2 cups, stir it up real good to nice smooth, and stir in the next 2 cups till nice and smooth. Then we'll move on to the next stage. Cheese melted in it. Get it smooth. Stir.
Damn, but I'm sticking.
Next 2 cups. As you put this cheese in, your mixture's thickening right up.
Yeah, it's nice.
Get 4 cups in there. This is what it's gonna look like. Let's see if I can get straight here. Nice creamy smooth texture. Oops, sorry family. Getting y'all twisted around here. We are gonna take this. Then we're going to take this mixture here and we're going to go over to here.
I'm trying to get you.
And we're going to mix it in with the noodles in the pan, just like so.
Right.
gonna look like this. Then you got it all mixed in there with your noodles. Looking yum, yum, yum. And then we're gonna take the rest of the cheese. Take three cups breadcrumbs. Quarter teaspoon smoked paprika. I forgot I had one more again, doubling the recipe.
Right here.
Yeah.
What's this
thing?
I can't see.
Gotta get it. 6 tablespoons of melted butter, please. We're gonna melt that, stir it in with a mix. But we're gonna put the melted butter in with that cheese mix and stir it up real good. Then we're gonna take that bowl of mix and we're gonna top it with that mac and cheese right there. Then we're gonna throw it in the oven. And we're gonna put it in the oven for 350 for about 30 minutes until the top is golden brown. And then we pull it out and it should be ready to eat. But as soon as we get the butter melted here, we are gonna give you the idea. Here we are, the melted butter. Pour that in there. Mix it all up real good. Stir it in there real good. Tastes look good. Then we take this. And we shall cut this right here. Take this. We're gonna spread it on our mac and cheese. Just like that. Show, ma'am.
I ain't good at this.
Here you go. This is what it's gonna look like. We got it all on there. That's what she'll be. We're gonna go into the oven. We'll go into the oven at 350 for about 30 minutes or until the top is golden brown and she will be ready to come out.
My belly is a growling. Oh.
Thirty minutes. Look for the short and I'll show you the finished product. Love y'all. Happy Easter. Thank you for the support. See you live 5.